All human activity has an impact on the atmosphere, and it can be difficult to figure out which source is actually contributing to the air pollution. This project is looking at ambient air quality in the Surat Basin. An ambient air quality station is really a building which contains a whole lot of really specialised ambient air monitoring equipment. So we have an inlet, and the air is drawn down the inlet via a pump, and then each of the specialised instruments takes a little bit of that air, analyses it for the selected pollutant, and then provides the reading or the pollutant concentrations to the computer, where it's then streamed to the EPA website. So we're going to use an air quality model in this project to try to separate out the contribution of different sources to the air pollution that we observe. So what we can do in the model is include all sources of pollution, so the CSD industry, the bushfires and the cars, and we do a model run. And then we can actually turn off the CSG industry emissions in the second model run and then look for the difference between the two runs. And in this way, we can try to tease out what is the contribution of the CSG industry to the pollution that we observe. And then we can compare the levels of air pollutants that we find to other areas in Queensland to give us an idea about how this region compares. And we can also compare the levels of pollutants that we find to the government's air quality goals. The government will use the data to inform future policy development, and industry will use the data to improve their practices. I think the really exciting thing about this project is that we'll actually be making the data from the air quality network available to the community, to government and to industry in near real time. So what that means for the community is that they can see in a glance what the air quality is like outside their window at a given time and how it compares to the rest of Queensland. And I think this is a really important part of the project. It provides complete transparency to the community.